Hey guys, it's me, Christiana, and I'm outside because I just got out of school, and yeah, so I'm walking home right now. So yeah, you're gonna be on me and my adventure, walking home, I guess. I don't really know, but that's what we're doing. We're just walking from school. I like to run. I don't know why that girl's following me. I don't know why she's following me. But
No,
I come from
this. Okay, because he's a cute little girl.
Oh.
Very cute. I said she's such a pretty cute girl.
Okay, that girl started talking to me, but my heart is beating so fast. We're walking home still. Well, if you guys don't know, I drive a car, so I'm walking actually to my car. That's where I'm going. My car, I'm using my grandma's car today, so it's right there. Is it unlocked? Keys on the road, that's why I think. So we're gonna open up the car. I think I just locked it over again. There we go. Okay. Get the keys. Lock her in. Ah, I just got hit by a branch. Oh my god. I got hit by a branch. Okay. My grandma just came by and said, you can't drive. And the car started, so I couldn't get it to start, so called my grandma and she came and she got it to start, so she's going to drive me home today, right, Grandma?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm just waiting for her to get going. And if you guys don't know, it's spring break, so comment down below what you're gonna do for spring break. Comment down below in the description bar. Look at Dan Brown.
Hey, the car started after we walked back to it. Yeah. Okay, well, we're going to the house.
So now that we're headed home, it's been an adventure, so I think I'll just say goodbye.
Okay. All right.